Nobody has the right to carry arms against the Nigerian police, no matter how annoyed or how provoked you are. I think it is important here that we send this message across. These people have been slaughtered like rams in carrying out their civic responsibility. They were killed in the line of duty. And I will appeal, Mr. Speaker, that before we even go into the details of discussing this motion, I believe that we should give honor to those that deserve this honor, that this House should stand and give them a 1 minute silent in appreciating the fact that these people were people that were working for their country, were people that believed in the Project Nigeria, were people that have been sacrificed for the Project Nigeria, and I think we should appreciate and honor them. This Honorable House should plead with the National State Police Command to forgive and also talk to these warring factors, these community groups, to ensure that they also embrace peace in return. This is the only way forward, Mr. Speaker.